light! Come on!
Finish burning out this infestation zone. Don't worry, fellas. I'll be back later. Finish burning you out. I can fix this. It should work.
So, you want to learn how to hunt? Is that what I'm hearing?
I know how to shoot a gun.
It's a rifle, not a gun.
I was in the 10th Mountain Cope. Don't give me any Marine Corps bullshit.
Killing a buck's a little different than killing a man. Or a freak. Best way to hunt an animal is to track it. You gotta focus. And see what nature's trying to tell you. If you look hard enough, you'll see the signs.
Okay, then. Look hard. See this pile of deer scat? It's fresh.
Yeah, I see it.
Lead this way.
Yeah, I can see that.
Well, come on, man. Quick, there's your buck.
I see him.
Now here, use my rifle. If you were in the 10th Mountain, you know how to use a scope.
Yeah, Cope, I know how to use a scope.
Easy, easy.
I got this.
Got it.
I got a nice shot.
Oh, goddammit, it wasn't a kill shot. He got away.
Oh, no, that's okay. You wounded him. He'll bleed out soon enough. You just gotta track him.
Okay.
Blood spot? Look close.
Yeah, I see him.
Follow him.
On it.
He'll be slowing down about now. Losing too much blood. We should be coming across his carcass anytime now. Okay. You know how to gut an animal?
Yeah, look. Cope, Boozer, and I have been hunting before. He used to go elk hunting with his old man, and yeah, he showed me how to gut a deer.
Well, let's just say, no disrespect to Boozer, but you got a lot to learn. You're wasting a lot of meat there. Overall, not bad for a beginner.
Yeah, thanks.
Now, I'll take back that rifle.
Here, thanks.
Like I said, Deke, we can always use more venison at the camp. Still got some folks trying to heal up from that Ripper attack.
Okay, Cope. Yeah, I'll see if I can remember that.
Wait a sec, got it.
Sarge, how about we make an unscheduled stop on our way back? A couple of sample traps I want to check.
Hey, Doc, how long before your job's done?
I'm not a doctor, I keep telling you that.
Sorry, you tell me that. How long are we going to be here?
What does it take, Corporal? What does it take? I thought I saw something on our approach. I'm going to check it out.
Yeah?
It's probably nothing. Fresh carrion, maybe.
Okay, Doc. Lieutenant, don't become carrion yourself.
Gonna come carry a Corporal, not humans. You guys checked the perimeter, right?
Yeah, it's good.
Cool.
Orion, field code 2006. On approach to the landing site, I observe a large swarm of insects, probably Demodocytrotus or Diptera, in a clearing well away from our designated target. From that distance, I cannot discern what was attracting the insects, but from the size of the swarm, recent carrion has indicated it should be just over here. Damn it, where is it? Ah! Demodocytrotus is confirmed. Lots of horse flies here. I'd rather have the suit on. The carrion is still mostly intact and appears to be what, a Corvius, a lioness, or a
sure. Deer. I saw something.
This way, you poor son of a bitch. At least you weren't torn apart by freaks. If you lived a few more weeks, you might have become one yourself, and I would have that been something. What do you want? Stay back.
I just want to talk.
Nero Protocol 2-7 states clearly that if conducting operations in quarantine zones, that if I encounter any civilians or civilians that I'm forbidden from making contact.
Really? See, that sounded to me like making contact.
Yes. Yes, it did.
You're alive.
Yes. I am.
How? How are you alive?
What? I don't understand.
Okay. You were there. That night. Farewell. The next night,
Nero Protocol 2-7 states
burning. Everyone was dead. They were slaughtered. Torn limb
Nero
from goddamn limb.
Protocol
All right, listen up. We're going to do this the easy way or the hard way. The easy way, we have a little chat. You give me the information that I need, and then you go back to digging your way through freaker shit or whatever the hell is you're doing out here. The hard way. I crack open that little spacesuit, and then we see what your friends out there have to say about you breathing in all this contaminated air. So what's it going to be, O'Brien?
Yes. Okay. Okay.
You remember the rooftop of the old brewery? I put a woman on your chopper. She was wounded.
Yes. I remember. A knife wound. She was cut pretty bad.
I went to the refugee camp that you said you were taking her to. Everyone was dead. So I'm going to ask you again. How did you survive?
We weren't there. We were diverted south to another camp. Like you said, the camp in Belknap was overrun, so they moved us south to a camp outside of Silver Lake.
Were there survivors?
You mean now? I don't know. I was transferred to the research unit.
Did she survive? Oh,
wait, I can find out. I can check. You have one of our radios. That's how you... I can't promise anything, but... I'll check.
Uh-huh, and I'm gonna go with you.
No, you can't, please. You don't... Hey, you don't understand? I'll fucking shoot you.
Not before I shoot you.
Okay, look, if you're gonna fucking kill me, do it, okay? I did my job. Did that woman, your wife? I put her on oxygen. I gave her an IV. I kept her alive. I got in a lot of trouble for that. She was septic. She wasn't gonna make it, but I got out of the mass unit. I saved her goddamn life.
O'Brien, report.
I have to go. Please, you have to get out of here. You don't know these men. You don't know
Ryan,
what they're capable of.
If I don't hear from you, I don't care how long it takes, I'm gonna track you down. And I'm gonna do a lot worse than snap off an antenna.
I'm sorry about your wife. But you're not the only one who lost someone that night.
Steady.
he's alive. How the hell is he alive? They were diverted south. He said that he put her on oxygen. He gave her an IV. He kept her alive. She was septic, so she wasn't gonna make it, but he got her to a mesh unit. He saved her life. He said it. He said he saved her life. She can still be. She can. No. But O'Brien is alive. If he is, then maybe.
Deke, you there?
Who's man? A few days ago, I asked you if you remembered that Nero asshole, O'Brien.
Yeah, Deke, it's all kind of a blur.
Yeah, okay. Get some shut-eye, booze man. I'll tell you about it later.
When are we riding out of here, Deke?
Soon, Boozer. Real soon. Look, as soon as your arm heals, we're gonna be riding the hell out of here.
Yeah, Deke. Okay.
O'Brien. Are you out there? O'Brien! Oh, you son of a bitch, you better radio me. You hear me, O'Brien? I know you're on this channel. God damn it. Hey, you better get back to me or I'm going to track you down.
You got that?
Oh, God damn it. Oh, come on!
O'Brien! Get back to me.
Track down the chopper. Was it the same guy, the one we saw on the roof that night?
Yeah, it was him.
Did you remember us? Sarah, what happened?
I don't know. They got diverted south. He remembered her, but he doesn't know what happened.
She's still here.
No, look, I'm not stupid. I just want to find out, you know, what happened to her. I don't need to find any peace. I gotta go. All right, Deacon out. Wolf. Yes, got it. Here it is. Okay, now I'm just gonna. Everything. Need that. Someone's trapped.
Please.
We gotta help him. Need scrap. This'll help. Hey, booze man. I brought in some meat. Should keep us stocked up for a while.
Hey, Deke, thanks, man. I'm not real hungry right now. I'll salt it up in a bit.
Good. I can fix this. That should do it.
Gotta finish burning out this infestation zone. Goddamn freaks. Now it'll be safe and right through here. It's blast. Got you.
Thank you.
fix this. Let's go. Use everything. I can fix this.
That should do it.
It's all right. Open it up.
How's it going?
How you doing, kid?
They won't let me leave.
Why would you want to leave? It's safe here.
I have to work.
Okay. Okay.
I'll let Tucker know you stopped by.
Here for your bike?
Low on fuel, huh?
We're gonna run out of this someday, you know. Later. Hey, man.
Hey, what's going on?
Just a sec. Gotta open the gate.
How you doing?
What's going on, huh?
Okay. Mm-hmm. See you again.
That's it for now.
Some time on my hands, made you some shit.
Oh, Boozer, that's amazing. Yeah, I do need some. Deacon out.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Back during the American Revolution, we're fighting for our freedoms. We gained the beautiful right to keep and bear arms. The right we use to protect ourselves, our families, our property. That is, until the ever-growing federal government got scared of the people they swore to protect. Over the years, they stripped us of every gun right they could, using a few mass shootings as an excuse to curtail the God-given rights of us, American citizens. Gun control. And there went the Second Amendment, ladies and gentlemen. Let me ask you this. When all this shit went down, if every American was packing heat, do you think we'd be in this mess? Hell no. But this is how the feds wanted it. Disarming the public was just the first step toward getting rid of us all. So who did those gun laws really protect? Sure as hell wasn't us, the American taxpayers. Someday, we ever dig out of this? I want to take a break. I bet those who survived were those who had guns.
Free! Free!
This is Mark Cooper for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Okay, Cope, this time you got me.
You feel that, huh? Goddamn sniper.
Let's see what I can do. That'll hold.
Go after who, Tuck? Slow down.
It's Roach!
Hey, Tuck. I'm here.
Yeah, looks like Limbo and his crew are calling the place home like nothing ever happened. You said his face was scarred, so, more, please. What else can you tell me?
He wears a green coat. Looks like a goddamn leprechaun. You bring me his tire iron, Deacon St. John, and I want it covered in what's left of the
Someone's
son of a bitch's
here.
Face.
I hear ya.
St. John out.
Who was that? Still got old iron tooth on ya, yeah?
Use this.
Done.
Slow down.
It's Roach. It's Roach. You know him. He used to ride with Leon and Alvarez. But I trusted him.
Oh, damn it, Tuck. You shouldn't have.
No. He's taking the rest of our trucks and headed north. My boys lost him somewhere around Marion Forks.
All right. I'll see if I can track it down.
Find that son of a bitch.
Yeah, here's old Iron Tooth, just like you asked.
Nice work. Deke, you're always the one person I could count on to get things done. You know, I have no idea where you and Boozer rode off to, but it's good to see you.
Well, we're around, Tuck, and if you need anything, you know how to reach me.
Go see Alki. I'll update your credits.
Yeah, that's right. I gotta burn out the rest of these nests.
Ha!
St. John, you out there? I've got a job for you here at the hospital.
Doctor, okay, I'll head your way. St. John out.
I spotted him, and it looks like he was waiting for someone.
Deacon, don't let him get away.
Come on,
I
bro.
Want him
where
alive.
Do you think you're going, huh?
More
go
shit
back here, you
this.
Son of a
I
bitch.
I need him to tell
Why?
Us where he's
All right,
stashed.
Let's do this the hard way. We gotta shoot the bike. Shoot the bike, Deacon. Roots, slow down. I just want to talk.
Yeah? What Tucker sent you? To talk?
Yeah, goddammit. If I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead.
I know what you've done to Leon and Alvarez.
Don't let him get away, Deke. Roger, are you late for something? Where are you going?
The hell with you, St. John.
How's it going?
How's it going, buddy? See? Told you I wasn't gonna kill you.
Deke, no. No, I didn't do nothing.
That's not what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
Deke, no.
No, clue me in on what you're thinking, man. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old woman wasn't looking?
Oh, Deke, I got nothing on me, okay? Search me.
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm going to leave that up to Alki. Hey, Tuck, I got him. Mark down these coordinates.
Don't leave me here.
Alki sent
heard what
me.
You did to Leon, okay, Deke? Please, man. Come on, please.
He's alive? Did he have my drugs?
Deke, no! Please, we're all together, remember?
Oh, you yeah, me, he's really? Alive. But if you want him to stay that way, Alki, you better hurry up and get off his ass. Say John
please,
out.
Please! I don't want to die. Don't leave me out here. Come on, untie me. Damn you! God damn you!
Hey, Boozman, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
Crazy question. Any idea where I can find that thunder egg?
What the hell for?
The kid I brought in, just trying to find a way to cheer her up. She mentioned him.
Shit, I don't know. Check the dish out and build that crater. Maybe Harry Forks.
Yeah, okay. Thanks. Use this.